Yo, what's going on, y'all? So I have a revelation coming from Holy Spirit. This revelation is coming from Ezekiel chapter 10, verses 15 through 20. And the cherubim mounted up. These were the living creatures that I saw by the Shebar Canal. And when the cherubim went, the wheels went beside them. And when the cherubim lifted up their wings to mount up from the earth, the wheels did not turn from beside them. When they stood still, these stood still. And when they mounted up, these mounted up with them. For the spirit of the living creatures was in them. Then the glory of the Lord went out from the threshold of the house and stood over the cherubim. And the cherubim lifted up their wings and mounted up from the earth before my eyes as they went, with the wheels beside them. And they stood at the entrance of the east gate of the house of the Lord. And the glory of the God of Israel was over them. These were the living creatures that I saw underneath the God of Israel by the Shebar Canal. And I knew that they were cherubim. 111. So this is the message that the Father is relaying to me. First and foremost, the first message is, there is no doubt that you are someone who carries the Holy Spirit. There is no doubt that Holy Spirit dwells within you. There is no doubt that He dwells around you. And there is no doubt that He is covering you. There is no doubt that you are someone who is divinely connected by the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This is something that is not doubted. This is a fact. That's the first revelation. The second revelation is, there is someone who looks at you and they see you as an angel. There is someone who looks at you, and when they see you as an angel. And for the fact, 222. There's no denying that you are someone who is divinely connected and divinely guided in and by the Holy Spirit, and that Holy Spirit dwells within you. And we know this is the Father and the Son, the Spirit of the Father and the Son. And this is something that is not able to be argued or denied. And the person who is looking at you and they are perceiving you as an angel, they see you as someone who is divinely connected to the heavens, divinely connected to the Father. And when they look at you, God sent me an angel from the heavens above. Send me an angel to heal my broken heart from being in love. 'Cause all I do is cry. God sent me an angel to wipe the tears from my eyes. Now, that's how this person is feeling about you. They feel like God sent you to help heal them, to help heal their broken heart, to help heal their sorrow and pain that they were going through. Okay, and that's how this person feels. They feel like you are in heaven, an angel sent from heaven to help heal them, to help heal their broken heart. Okay? And then the song goes, I know it might sound crazy, but after all that, after all this, I still love you. Okay? So that's another thing, another way this person is feeling. I know it might sound crazy to you. It's how this person, I know this person may feel like, I know you don't believe it. I know you probably think this sounds crazy or this is, you know, too much, but I still love you. 444. Okay? But that's the message. And another thing the Father had me to look up was the word Shebar. Because it said that These were the living creatures that I saw by the Shebar Canal. Shebar name means binding together, joining, plaiting, braiding, strength, magnitude, abundance, and length. A canal is a place where boats and ships pass from one body of water to another. So what the Father revealed to me by the Shebar Canal is this will be two bodies of water joining and binding together. Okay? You and this person would be considered two bodies of water joining and binding together. Okay? And that's the message. This is someone who looks at you and they see you as an angel. They see and know that you are someone, and you give this person strength. They look at you and they see you as an earth angel. They see you as someone whom God has sent to help heal them and to heal their broken heart and their misery and their pain or whatever it was that they were suffering, their affliction. And they look at you and they see you as an angel. And to you, it may sound crazy, but this person wants you to know that they still love you. And they felt like you were an angel that God sent to them straight from the heavens. Okay? And again, a Shebar Canal is the joining together, the binding together of, and a canal is bodies of water. Okay, two bodies of water, a boat or a ship that is connected by two bodies of water that join together. Okay, so some type of way, the ship is representing a journey. And the two bodies of water coming together and binding together as one is going to make this journey complete. Is going to get this ship or this boat where it needs to be to its final destination place. Okay? And that's the message, y'all. Peace.